It's over. Hallelujah. I remember 255 was Sapphire. And I was like 220, I don't know, that seems super scary. Alright, so we did do Native Fortress. That's over. We need to get to Road to Nowhere, because that's where, that's the last one we did, and everything past that we didn't do. So we did Native Fortress. We did Up the Creek. We did not do Lost City. What is, oh god, it's another long one. We need 156. What kind of level is the Lost City? Is it the outside jungle type level? Like Sunset Vista, but shorter? Or is it a temple level? Oh, damn.
What have we got?
Nice. Not that this Aku Aku will matter. Oh, hello. Kind of half wasn't expecting. Alright, so what did I say? 156 roughly? Doesn't matter. Oh! That was spooky. I don't know how to deal with these bats. Aku Aku! Oh. Oh, hello. You need to die. Oh, this is super spooky. Okay, it's fine. Perfection in a box. Do I need to get that? If I don't need to get that, I'm not gonna get that. Okay. That's fine. See if I care. Alright, I might care about this. Since I don't have an Aku Aku anymore. 156, you say? Alright, this one I need to wait for all three to pop out. I don't know how long I have to wait for this. How do I get past this? Sorry. Damn it, bats. One second. No! I don't think I was gonna make it in, like, the next 3 seconds anyway. But I was very close to the end. I'm aware of that much. Dude, that's okay. I would have had to wait for the platform to go back anyway. Okay. Look at that! Yeah, so you have to wait for the platform there anyway to come back, so. But for real? I always forget that I can spin the bats away, so maybe I should try doing that. Obviously, they're a one-hit kill, like everything in the game. But, oh! My bad. Oh! Speedrunner game Scott. That was my... I knew I was gonna die. I missed the jump. I jumped too little. Alright. Not pro that time. But that one time I did make it, I was pro. I felt good about myself. Okay, really? Okay, yeah. I just gave up at that point. I missed the first jump that time, not the second jump, to get to safety. I mean, I guess I stand killed. Can still just jump by it. Like, you know, jump forward, then go back onto the platform, like the beginning of the level. Do something where you jump towards the camera, but I'm just gonna wait. Because I'm doing pretty good on time, I'd say. Right? Please tell me it was 156. Woo! Let's go! Let's go! Alright, what was that? Lost City? The Lost City. And again, we did do Road to Nowhere. So we kind of have 11 right now. Temple Ruins. This is a longish one. A minute and a half. Hey, Jordy's number one. I haven't watched him in a while. The Temple Ruins obviously is a temple level. So we gotta go a minute and a half. There's a big gap between Sapphire and Gold, and a not very large gap between Gold and Platinum, which is a little scary. Oh, nice. Okay, we'll just fall off the map. That's cool. We'll just, you know, fall off the map. That's cool. That's good. Spikes. That was spooky. I mean, I kind of realized and kind of half didn't. Oh! That was also quite the spooks. Akalaku! Yes, please. Whoops. Well, this sucks. Come back, please. Well, that's gonna put a damper on things. Where are we going? We're going this way, that's right. Oh, let's just run into the spider! Came out of nowhere. Going so fast, like, my fingers are pressing all of the directional, the D-pad buttons at the same time, and that's why I was kind of falling off the map so much at the couple first times. Hello. Alright, so there are a lot of yellow boxes. There are a lot of time boxes. Oh, another miracle. Not again. Damn it, it takes like 10 seconds for this thing to come back. I was just excited about doing well. That's all. And I ruined it. Well, that sucks. Probably already wasn't going well because, you know, a minute and a half, that seems like kind of precise time. You know, you screw up that one jump. Oh, I was kind of half expecting to die right there. And I just kind of stopped, but then I was like, hey, I'm not dead. Amazing. Alright, we're a little bit slower than last time. I think we're at 20 seconds whenever we got to the wall. I think we're still doing alright. Okay. That's new. That's new. Speedrunner Gaming Scott has entered the arena once again. Oh, 14 seconds and we're on the wheel. Let's go. I think no matter what time I get to the wheel, though, there's going to be the fire is going to be starting. Don't be dumb here. Wait 3 seconds. Wait 3 seconds rather than waiting, you know. And again, this happened. You know, I swear I just saw the fire go out like 2 seconds ago. Which is why I was like, oh, I must be pretty okay. Still doing better than we have some other times. Okay. Got a little bit too greedy that time. Oh, I need that 3 seconds. Maybe don't need that 1 second. That's not that important. But that 3 second, though. Same with this 2 second here. Run, Crash, run! Alright, this fire, no matter how well I do, it's gonna be... Well... You know. Oh. How come that time it worked? I was doing so well. Just fall off the... No, I get excited. I want to hit all the D-pad arrows at once. Well, that's just embarrassing. Don't fall off. Go, Crash, you're doing it. We'll wait. Get an Aku Aku. That's always a good thing. Fire's been a jerk as of late. Nobody caught me. I was hoping someone would catch me. But nope. I was just left out to dry. Missed a 1 second, but I did lose my Aku Aku to the spider. Did lose it to that fire. Hello. Getting a little close there, bud. Patient. Aku Aku. This fire literally just turned off. I watched it with my eyes. No one caught me again. I swear there was somebody there. Or at least there should have been. Okay, that's sad. Okay. The snake didn't hit any of the time boxes. I missed the 3 second crate. Hit the time boxes, thank you. Then get hit by those spears, which never happens, thank you. I want to be ballsy, I would try jumping on there one time, you know, on its way down. But, oh, I missed the 1 second crate, and I got my Aku Aku taken by the spider. That's just a double jeopardy. It's basically cheating. Oh, I don't know what this is. Besides madness, I could have done it. I could have. I chose not to. Bats. Alright, we're waiting a long time in that portion. Again, I just saw the fire. jump too far that time. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool, game. That's cool.